came into my life at exactly the right moment, when I wasn't ready, yet exactly when I needed your love the most. I remember our first date like it was yesterday. Meeting you at Riptide Pizza, you greeted me with a hug that felt like home. As we sat by the beach, eating our pizza, drinking beer, talking shit, and getting to know one another, you're a true gentleman. What happened? I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Well, who would have thought a swipe right would have me here today and love my life? From the first messages, I thought this chick is all right. I better not blow this opportunity. We have made plenty of great memories, but the most amazing one was... was the day Abby was brought into our lives. Even I cried. Maybe not as much as today either. The moment to arrive, waiting for the moment to arrive. We were waiting for the moment to arrive. And I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Your wife, I promise to continue loving you and supporting you through all the ups and downs of life. I promise to continue to let you put your empty corn cob on my plate. Complain about you putting the toilet roll on backwards. And I promise I'll continue to help you spell words until we're old and gray. Thank you for choosing me every day. Thank you for always being you, even if you are hot-headed at times. You are an Aries after all. I love you.
But in all seriousness, I love you, and you're such an amazing mum to our beautiful Abby. I know I don't say it as often as I should, but thank you, darling.